to cable and wireless, there was a phantom shitter in that call centre. And I'd been promoted to facilities manager, and they came and went, oh, someone's done a turd in the boardroom. So I was like, oh my God, I wouldn't have to clean that up. And they go, where's the facilities manager? That was my job. And I'm one of those metal ants with a carrier, and I used to go and pick up the shit. I never to this day knew who the phantom shitter was.
And I'll never tell.
Honestly, it's a real mystery in Wythenshawe.